In this illustration, we will analyze the change in apparent weight due to breathing. We are given that a person can change the volume of his body by taking air into his lungs. And the amount of change can be determined by weight of the person underwater. Here we are given if a person underwater weighs 200 Newton with partially full lungs and 400 Newton with empty lungs. We are required to find the change in body volume due to breathing. Here we can write, if volume of body with empty lungs is V, then here we can write body weight minus V rho g, which is the buoyant force acting on it, should be equals to 400 Newton, as we are already given that with empty lungs the body weight is considered to be 400 Newton. So the effective weight is body weight minus the buoyant force. Here V rho g we are taking as the buoyant force. So this is our first equation. And we can say, and if V1 is body volume with partially full lungs, then here we use mg minus V1 rho g should be equals to 200 Newton. That is, say, second equation. Here we subtract the 2, 1 minus 2 will result V1 minus V multiplied by rho g is equals to 200. And we know the density of water as well as g, we can substitute. So here V1 minus V multiplied by water density, we take as 1000, g as 10, this equals to 200. Here, solving this equation, we get V1 minus V is equals to 2 divided by 100, that is equals to 0.02 meter cube. That is the result of this problem, the change in body volume due to breathing in lungs.